your guts out!
I don't see Mr. Abeline.
Well, we tried.
I may know a thing or two about that splendid fellow you're talking about.
What's this?
God's sake! Are you trying to blow the gaff?
What?
Sergeant Abeline, at your service. I presume you're the Fry twins Green mentioned.
I was expecting you to be a policeman.
I was expecting you to be discreet.
Henry Green said that you could help us go unnoticed.
This is how it will work. I will give you the names of criminal gang members. You will bring them back to me. Quietly.
Oh, we'll be as quiet as an old lady. A very hairy, strange old lady that looks a lot like a policeman.
Whatever you do, try to remain within the bounds of the law, for my sake. I don't need any corpses at the station. Approach the target from behind and attempt to make them talk. Then bring them to the
stop me! Piss off!
Not one word.
Oi!
Shut your gob. Meet my blade.
What is it that you think I've done?
Collecting rent from people who don't owe you a shilling.
Yeah, me and half the richies in this bloody city. You gonna... Ha! Somebody!
What the hell is that?
Somebody stop! Oh, bloody hell!
Thought you could get away with that, did you?
Oh, for God's sake! Somebody stop this git! Yeah. Yeah, me and half the richies in this bloody city. You gonna kidnap them too?
See him behind bars. Thank you.
Watch yourself, I'll be on you! Over there!
place to start.
Got you like a fish!
Not looking so tough now, are ya?
Dead as a doornail, and good riddance.
All right, dear Mr. Fine.
Serves you bloody well, right?
Seem to want my employer's attention, Mr. Fry.
Oh, I positively crave it. But you'll do for now.
As you like.
Cut it to pieces and love it.
I'm not impressed.
Someone cut his arms!
Out of that.
What is this place?
It's nice to meet you both at last. This is Babylon Alley. Here we make it our business to know the streets and provide children with the opportunity to control their own destinies.
Clara, Mr. Green said we might be able to help one another.
In exchange for our services, we ask a small favor.
Well, why not? You seem to have taken most of my money. Why not take a small favor, too?
There are several factories about the city that are powered almost entirely by child labor. Those children work long hours with little pay, and most are not permitted even to leave the factory grounds. They suffer terribly. I need you to save them.
A small favor.
In return, we offer you intelligence, something you clearly need.
Now, hold on a minute.
I'm late for an appointment. What are these terms?
We accept.
Pleasure doing business with you.
To my side.
Just set me up.
Found it! Simicide!
Help me
finish him off, and we'll go straight on the rabbit.
Keep your knees up, mate.
There he is! Ready to fire!
You! You're hired.
Serves you right.
Keep it up and you'll be shitting your own teeth for a week. Come on,
then let's have some of it!
Helping you out.
Did Clara send you, mister? Ain't she wonderful?
It's all right, kid.
You really helped us, mister.
Look sharp.
We thank you from the bottom of our hearts.
You have a pleasant day now.
There's even more red in it.
Not Fear of death. Bring us to the place he has gone to prepare for us, and give us peace everlasting. Amen.
Excellent. Soon all of London's blighters will be armed to the teeth.
No bobbies in sight.
Good. Distribute the dynamite then, and carefully.
Very good, sir.
I want this to come into the blighters' hands without harm. No mishaps.
Spot him there.
good, sir.
We want this to come into the Blighter's hands without harm. No mishaps.
Where the hell do you think you're going?
Topsy-turvy. I'll see
you. You must be after him.
Excellent. Soon all of London's blighters will be armed to the teeth. Good. Distribute the dynamite and carefully.
Very good, sir.
We want this to come into the blighters' hands without harm. No mishaps.
Quick and painless.
I see it!
off! I'd have to hear with you!
Murder! Murder!
Walk on, my beauty.
Now, what could that be? Someone has to hang the murderer! Help! There's been a murder!
Someone's been killed!
Help!
What is going on over there?
Tell me something.
That's what you need, Chief. Anyone got a penny? Just a penny.
That's it, girl.
That the owners of these factories.
They're a penny for me, a buck, right?
What's going on?
I'll crush you up! Thanks for coming!
Poor buggers snuffed it.
Still in the running, I hope.
Ah, there you are. All that stands between you and Whitechapel is the villain controlling the borough. Gaylock has demanded you settle the claim for territory in a gang fight.
His loss?
Here. I'm sure you can put this to better use than I can.
Oh, what's this, Greeny?
Assassin Christmas.
Gather your allies.
Arms, Frino!
Mr. Rexford Kaylock has agreed to your terms and waits for you at the Whitechapel train station. He's bet his train on the fight.
No Kaylock. No matter.
Attack!
It appears to be broken.
Oh well. At least we have a train now. It's not all bad.
Whitechapel is no longer in the hands of the Blighters.
You now have the chance to join our ranks. We welcome all who would stand up to Starrick and his cutthroats.
Ah, you bastard. I'd rather throw myself to the tracks than run Bertha another mile for that doughty bobby.
Kaylock? He's left the station.
Mel. Hello, fancy pants. And who might you
I'm Evie Fry, and this is my brother, Jacob Fry.
Pleased to meet you. I'm Agnes McBean.
A delight.
I thought I was getting a promotion. I suppose I'm out of work now.
Come work for us instead.
I won't bile your heat. You pay better than scraps?
Oh, I'm sure we can at least match that.
Then may I present to you Agnes and Bertha, lady and locomotive, at your service. I'll be in the next car.
A hideout on the rails? What an excellent idea.
Yes, it all worked out rather well. Now, I would like to follow up a lead on... Jacob? Is this serious?
I'm not doing anything until this gets fixed.
I believe I know someone who can help with that.
I knew you would, Greenie.
You know, a mite of money goes a mickle bit in this city. Think of the power of good you can do with the purse you bring. You talk of restoring London. Well, now's your chance. That there map shows who to speak to. Old friends, if you will. Give him a whiff of that sterling, and maybe you can save us all from having to lay down our knife and fork afore we're ready.
Thank you.
enough shop talk. Believe Mr. Green said there was someone he wanted you to meet.
His days were numbered. His death was untimely, and perhaps a little. though he were dead.
write me a penance.
Wait there! I'll chop you into bits!
Sister.
I'm afraid I don't understand it, Obix.
This letter is all this.
Understanding your bills.
Ask me what